a Gibson ES325, 1971. It's the first year they made them. You can see how the how straight that neck is with the headstock. I just switched it to the Fender Bassman. This way, it activates these ones. Feedback. Kind of sounds like Social Distortion's tone because he uses P90. New strings on it, tens on the high E. It's fairly well balanced. Okay, yeah. So that's a very cool thing. Let's hear it through the triple rectifier. Let's see. kind of going through the wrong deal.